Hello friends, welcome back to my channel The Indian Mom's Kitchen. Today's video is a much requested video. It is a chole masala powder video, or you can also use it for chana masala. This masala powder is very easily available in the market, but if you make it at home, definitely the aroma is better. It has a longer shelf life and it gives you a distinctive flavor to your curry. So let's begin today's recipe. For this I've taken 10 dry red chilies and 5 bay leaves. I'm going to dry roast both of these for 2 to 3 minutes. Once done, I'm keeping it aside to cool. Now for the measurements. If you don't have measuring spoons, you can use a small teaspoon like this for the teaspoon measurement and a slightly larger spoon for the tablespoon measurement. I'm taking half a nutmeg. I'm going to cut it into pieces and use it. 1 teaspoon of black pepper or kali miri. 3 star anise or chakraful, 2 mace or javitri, 3 tablespoon of dhania or coriander seeds, 5 elaichi or cardamom, 2 badi elaichi or black cardamom, 1 tablespoon of cumin or jeera, 3 teaspoon of fennel or saumph, 10 cloves or lavang, 2 pieces of dalchini 1 inch length, 1 tablespoon of sesame or til. Dry roast everything for 2 to 3 minutes till it starts giving out a lovely aroma. Keep it aside to cool, and once cool, we'll transfer it to a blender to make it into a fine powder. First, I'm putting in the dry red chilies and the bay leaf and crushing it a bit. To this, I'll add the remaining roasted spices. Grind everything into a very fine powder. To this, we'll be adding some powder masalas. I'm adding 2 tablespoons of anardana or pomegranate powder, 2 teaspoons of amchur or dry mango powder, 1 salt or kala namak 1 tablespoon, 1 tablespoon of ginger powder or saunth. Blend everything again to combine well. Your chole masala or chana masala powder is ready. Use this masala as you use normally the store-bought chana masala powder. It definitely give you an extra kick to your chole or chana masala. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have, then please give it a big thumbs up. Also comment on and share this video among your friends and family. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, then please do so now and do not forget to press the bell icon. Thanks for watching and have a great day.